These, how to 1 minute will show you how to set up DNS records for your domain in Cloudflare account. Follow these easy step-by-step guide to complete this whole process. First of all, log into your Cloudflare account and click on websites. Now click on add a site. Enter here your domain. Don't put here www or https. Put here your clean domain and click on continue. Now to get started, select a plan. I'm selecting the free plan. Continue. Here you will see the list of your existing host records. Be sure to double check if the specified DNS records match the ones in your cPanel. Then click on continue. Now we need to change our domain name server. To do that, you have to open your hosting provider website. I'm using Namecheap, so here's I'm logging to my Namecheap dashboard. Hover overing on account and clicking on domain list. So this is the domain I'm going to add to my Cloudflare account. So I'm clicking on manage. Select the domain tab and here scroll down, you will get the name servers option. Now click on the name servers drop down and select custom DNS. Now go to your Cloudflare account again and now you have to enter here your Cloudflare name server. So click on the first name server and paste it here. Now copy the second name server and paste it here. Click on save. Once it's saved, go to your Cloudflare again and now click on done. Check name servers and here you can configure your domain settings to improve security, but I'm clicking on get started and here enable automatic HTTPS rewrites. Click on save. Enable always use HTTPS. Save, finish. And now I'm going to clicking on overview. Here you can see I've successfully set up DNS records for my domain in Cloudflare account and Cloudflare is now protecting my website. So this is how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.